She stood by the console, looking at her laptop screen. She composed herself. She hadn't expected it to be like this. She adjusted her screen. Interesting, she had no reflection. She turned to look at the body laying sideways on the floor, still half in the fallen chair. As the paramedics hammered on the door, she sighed, knowing it was too late. She wasn't coming back from this one.